we went to dinner with Michael Jordan, and I asked Mike, at the time, Jonathan was about 7. And I asked, I said, how do you know that when your child wants to play this game? And he's like, this is what you do. I remember Mike's words clear as day, Michael Jordan. He said, roll the ball out there.
He said, just put it in your hand, and if he wants to do it, he will.
Right.
And if he doesn't show any interest, then leave him alone.
Right. And I took that and ran with it. You know, I rolled it out there, and the boy kept coming back for more, you know what I'm saying? So, you know, that's how we did that.
You to something epic, you know, where we hustle out of a sense of hopelessness, sort of a desperation. Through that desperation we come addicted, sort of like the fiends we accustomed to serving. but we feel we have nothing to lose. So we offer you, well, we offer our lives. What do you bring to the table?
Can I live?
Rockefeller, y'all.